Hi, I'm curious about your take on the role of entertainment with human beings. I mean, passive entertainment like movies and so on. It seems to be something that would feed into exactly what you're saying about the empathy, the separated empathy and interactions. And I'm curious if there are any forms that you see of entertainment needs in different animals that might have different manifestations.
Great question. There's this whole world with captive primates of trying to come up with environmental enrichment for them so that they are not quite as crazed in captivity as they would have been otherwise. And a lot of people have discovered in their primate centers that various primates like to watch movies, like to watch films. Often like what they like to watch is like National Geographic specials of like chimps killing little defenseless birds and stuff. But what it means for them, I don't know, but I feel pretty certain it's impossible for a chimp to get into a state where it's really, really upset about Bambi's mother, or it's really, really upset about what Lenny does to George at the end. Or was it George to Lenny? And of Mice and Men? George to Lenny, okay, it's been a while, where like other species are not going to sit there and remember a story from their childhood or see a movie and burst into tears because of the empathy they're feeling for this bunch of pixels up there. That's very unique.